how to reset your Bose Bluetooth devices. Of course, you need Bose SoundLink, Bose SoundTouch. In order to reset all your settings, press this for 10 seconds. You see, now it's blinking. It's already reset. It will erase all of your data on this device. For the SoundTouch, you need to press 1 and then minus volume or lower volume. That's for 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's ready to connect. Speaker resetting. Now it's already reset. So yes, that's already connected. A piece.